Hey guys, and welcome back. Today we're going to be playing some Alice Madness Returns. I'm going to start a new game. Let's do hard mode. Just a little bit of a challenge.
Come now, Alice. It's only a dream.
It's not a dream. It's a memory. And it makes me sick.
Now, focus. Wait. You're floating again. Weightless. A cipher. Relax.
I'm in hell.
Forget it. Abandon that memory. It's unproductive. Go to Wonderland.
I'm trapped in my past.
Sergeant, this girl's badly burned. Call for a doctor.
She'll be all right.
No, Alice. Discard that delusion. Forget it. Go to Wonderland.
I'd rather not, Doctor. My Wonderland's shattered. It's dead to me.
Your preference doesn't signify, girl. Now, Alice. Where are you?
I'm sailing with a friend. It's different somehow. Things have changed.
Change is good. It's the first link in the chain of forgetting.
What's happening? Are you mad?
I'm not mad.
Rabbit.
That's not right. What's he doing?
Is something wrong?
Something wrong?
No! Not that!
Don't struggle, Alice. Let the new Wonderland emerge.
Pollution. Corruption. It's killing me. Wonderland is destroyed. My mind is in ruins.
Forget it, Alice. Block that dream. Wake at the sound. There, Alice. Better now, aren't we?
My head's exploded and there's a steam hammer in my chest.
Yes, well, the cost of forgetting is high.
My memories make me vomit. What can I...
Remember other things.
I want to forget. Who would choose to be alone, imprisoned by their broken memories?
I'll set you free, Alice. Memory is a curse more often than a blessing.
So you've said many times, and...
And I will say again, the past must be paid for. Now... Before our next session, collect those pills from our high street chemist.
Very well, Doctor.
It's my turn to forget, Alice.
Now, Charlie, your pa was hung for killing your ma who beat you. Let's forget that, shall we? The past is dead, Charlie.
Me get the pills. I feel like I'd just wander off and not get any of the pills.
Can't find the door.
Gross room.
Wasting doctor's time.
I deserve my bitter tears. Want some?
Stupid brats.
10 years in the loony bin.
No ma, no relations. She's an orphan.
Mr. Payne had no idea how humble a home could be. If not for my drawings and the photographs, this could pass for my room at the asylum.
Doctor's pet.
Too good for the asylum.
Another day, a different dream, perhaps. Hello, Puss. Puss. Don't be afraid.
Cat wandering off into dark, deserted alley. Must follow.
for real, John.
Excuse
no
me,
changing
sir.
Nappies.
You look like a disturbing
Jim. Seems following furry creatures into dark holes has become a habit. I hope it's not a vice.
Creepy.
The stars and garters, Alice Little. Slumming again, are we?
Nurse Witless. What luck. Twice in as many months.
Out on your own? You look frazzled, dearie. Not doing well?
Not really.
Come along home then and look at my pigeons. Pretty birds. Like you.
I don't think so. Our last visit cost me several pounds and got me nowhere.
I might recall where your mangy rabbit got to. Still a mess. No surprise. Her kin roasted like chestnuts right before her eyes. 10 years in Rutledge Asylum wasted everyone's time. Dr. Bumby won't do better. Still hauling out her questions. The fire, her memory. I deserve consideration, don't I?
Who found her new clothes? Who got her a place at Bumby's? Where'd she be without me? On the street, selling her backside.
Likes my pigeons, though. She's doled out the odd pound or two. But what I know is worth more than that. Kept her secret, haven't I?
Heard her say, all died on my account, I couldn't save you.
I've told her my silence is for sale. Cheap.
I'm a good sort, really.
Not like her nanny, that uppity whore, or that lawyer fellow Radcliffe took her stupid rabbit. Need money. Warned her I'd tell the coppers if she didn't make a donation to my upkeep.
She yells and goes off her head.
Dish she can't remember her name, what I heard.
Nurse Witless, do you mean to harm me? To send me back to the asylum?
I won't say no. I've a thirst you could photograph.
Need a drink.
Stab her in the back.
Lord Malwisho needs washing.
Blood on my dress already. Didn't even do anything.
Very upsetting journey. But I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
About time, too, Alice.
Blasted cat. Don't try to bully me. I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
You're no help at all.
But you know I can be.
I'll frighten myself. When necessary, thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from all that.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all round. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
I swear, you jump so well.
Like double jump, sort of.
If you leap from that table again, Alice, I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
Amanita muscaria, Alice, is merely a stinky toadstool. A spongy consistency, but poisonous.
Down this road before. Good things in small packages?
Though lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
Seems more like a puddle.
My God! I'm shrinking in this potion! Shall I disappear?
Might want to get out of the puddle.
Almost. But the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it. Right. Forests for the trees. Just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Look how small she's become. All curled up. She's barely there. A vixen in her hidey hole.
Start a teeth collection. But I wanted to check that place out some more. I don't think I can. Give me all your teeth. Bloody river time.
The vorpal blade is swift and keen and always ready for service.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
Really? That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
Teeth.
Flight or fight implies a permanent choice. But flight often just means putting off the fight to another day. Choose your battles wisely.
Choosing my battles with snail shells. Cut a rose off of that one. It seems I have full health. Yes, that was the fight. You have teeth. I want your teeth.
A bleak, gross, and evil in a single monstrosity.
Oh, that was easy.
A flower's purpose is simple and immutable. Human purpose is fickle, because it is a slave to memory. Memories must be strictly managed, Alice. Unproductive ones must be eliminated.
Good. Okay. That was hard. I almost didn't make it on that one. It's very terrifying. Sweet, now I'm getting drunk. Collecting bottles. That last one was actually pretty close. Your teeth.
Ah, it's you again, Alice. You may approach.
Why would I do that? You want to eat me?
Yes, well, you taught me manners, and I've lost my taste for mad women. Strictly a porcine diet for me. Everything's better with bacon, don't you agree? Of course you do. Now, there are pig snouts scattered about. I heard a few behind the house. Go fetch them for me. But take care for the pests that block your way. Pepper them up if they do. They need spice, and you're just the girl to season them for me. You'll find that grinder serviceable.
Why not season your own pig parts?
Yeah. Matter of priorities. My alabaster skin needs protection from the disgusting creatures running amok amidst the environs. But one gets peckish.
Skin.
Look, all you have to do is listen for the oink, then shoot the snout. You may like the results. I certainly will.
All right. Let's try this. not cool. Well, there's one right there. Butterflies.
Thank you so much for the snout. Now go away.
Oh, Jesus, then. See if I ever do anything for you again. Thank you. just doing that.
Finish your scene, girls. Bovine juvenile escaped our own threat.
Trying so hard third to get my memories. Now I just want them all back. No! Darn it. Kidding me? I'm failing at this horribly. Very horribly. Kidding me. Give me the gold one. My teeth. There we go. Master jumper now. Wait. Evil slugs. Kids running away. Following, yes. Yeah. okay. That one. Now we have level 2 for Pro Blade. Cool.
Hatter always hated mechanical malfunctions. This disaster is either his doing or his epitaph.
Here, guys. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. I'm gonna continue with this game, do a whole playthrough of it while I'm still doing some work in between. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys have a good day.